This is Dr. Tony Edwards, and this week in basic chemistry, we are going to be talking about elements and atoms, matter and energy, composition of matter. We'll also be talking about elements and compounds. We'll be talking about chemical bonds and chemical reactions. We'll also be talking about biochemistry, inorganic and organic compounds. So inorganic, things like proteins, carbohydrates, lipids, things like that. So let's go ahead and get started.